Hello guys, you are watching Brain Home. Today we talk about what will happen to your body if you plank for 1 minute a day. Body weight exercises are strength training exercises that uses a person's own body weight to provide resistance against gravity. Body weight exercises are good in every form if a person goes to gym or not. These exercises use body weight to develop strength, resistance and balance. These exercises not just develop strength but also are very useful in losing weight. You just need to keep doing these exercises longer and to find ways to increase the difficulty of the moves. Now let's talk about plank. Plank is one of those bodyweight exercises that is very effective and never gets older. Basically, plank is a core strength exercise that involves maintaining position similar to push-ups for a maximum possible time. 62 years old, former US Marine George Hood set the world record for the longest male abdominal plank in Chicago with a time of 8 hours 15 minutes and 15 seconds. As a beginner, if a person used all of his muscles, he can hold a plank longer than 20 seconds and a minute at top. Plank is one of the best calorie burning exercise. During plank, a person uses multiple muscles at once, which results in not just burning fat around abdomen area. For most people, it burns between 2 and 5 calories per minute. If a person concerned is back fat, don't worry. Plank is also very useful against back fat. Plank works both on upper and lower back at once, and the longer you plank, the more back fat you will burn. As plank gives a person strong core, which is vital for injury prevention and will massively improve person workout and ability to move more. Planking is great for arm, neck and shoulder strength because during plank, a person needs to hold the body weight. Planks are excellent exercise to develop six-pack abs. However, it is necessary to incorporate a healthy diet that will keep the fat fairly low. So people ask why planking is so hard, because it requires arm strength, abdominal strength, back strength, balance and good form. It involves the whole body and burns a ton of calories very quickly. That's why it is hard to do it even for more than a few minutes at a time, even if you are really good at it. Plank helps in improving the posture because it works the relevant muscles needed for good posture and will improve mindfulness over your spinal positioning and all the acting muscles, develops a better mind-muscle connection. This will aid you in full body, which will carry over into just about any athletic discipline. Plank exercise rely on full body resistance through the core, the shoulders, hips, legs and spine. The soft tissue and bone around all of these areas will grow stronger and denser as a result of this training. One other benefit is that you can do it from anywhere. Be it working out from home, at a gym or at home or during office break. Holding the position through a tough plank exercise is just about the best bodyweight workout you can perform for your core muscles and should form a cornerstone of any athletic training. That's not just all. This exercise also focuses on shoulders, chest, triceps and biceps, back and legs. Planks are an especially great exercise for people who want to develop core strength and improve posture, especially if you sit for long hours or have low back pain. Some other benefits include improved body flexibility, improved metabolism. Your body shakes while planking because your muscles have to generate a lot of force to hold your body in one position, and you are also fighting against gravity to maintain position. Okay guys, that's all from Body Home. Thanks for watching and let us know in the comment section if you do plank in your daily life. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe the channel to never miss any updates.